Hi everyone. Today I am going to discuss here binary to octal number conversion. So converting the binary number system to octal number conversion. Okay. I just divide the things. In the binary number system, you are using the only two digit 0 and 1 with a base 2. Octal number, its name itself says that 8, so 0 to 7 digits. And the octal number base system is the 8. Okay, here we are going to a binary number can be converted into the octal number with the help of the table. Okay, the problem example is converting the 10010 base 2 to the octal number. Okay, as per our octal number rules, so our result should be in the group of pair. A pair contain 3 digit. It's a 000 or 111. Okay, this is our rules. But here already we are using the binary numbers in the form of the group. It's a 6 pair. Okay, pair of 6 pair. So how we are going to converting the binary to the octal? But you have to remember the table. What is the octal number equivalent to the binary number? The 00, the 7, the 3111 means 111. Okay, so last class we discussed about the how will we going to convert the one number means digital or decimal or the octal number to the equivalent binary number using the weightage position. It's a 1248. Okay, here the question is convert the 100010. So what are the rules we are going to discuss in the octal number system? First of all, rules is using only 0 to 7 in the question. Okay, in between the 0 to 7 I'm going to convert it. Okay, in the pair of 3, here I'm using the 6 digit. Okay, we are using the 6 digit. So think about it, in the 6 digit we find the two pair. Okay, this is actually solution. Okay, we will understand the table system. What is the 7 equivalent binary number? Is at 111. Okay, first here question is 10010. Okay, well here 6 digits are there. As for the octal number, we have to group into 3, pair of 3. From how? In the beginning class, when we are going to converting some binary to octal to decimal, start with the left to right. But when we are going into groupism, group of 3 conversation, so we have to first convert the 6 digit into 3 digit. This is the one group. So I will change the color. Okay, another second group is pair of 3, 010 is 3 digit. Okay, then the pair of 6 digit, I am converting the pair of 3 and 3. Okay, it's now easy. Why? Because I'm so you have doubt regarding when we're using to converting, because as per our octal rules is there, converting rules. Okay, as per the rules, I am going to convert the 6 digit into group of 3, only group of 3. Okay, what about 100 equivalent to the our octal? Because I am going to convert the binary to the octal, so that you have to find the 100 in the table. Okay, so 100 table is the binary. What is the binary octal equivalent? The 4, I am going to write here 4, then 010. This is a 010, because left hand side 0 is not valid, so I am not written here. I haven't written. Okay, so equivalent to the octal is 2. Okay, 4 and 2, because the first group of 3 is 4, then is 2. So I write 4 2. Okay, this is wrong. Why? Because we are going to convert the binary to octal, there is no base. you have to remember the rules and regulations when you are define the output. This is actually binary to octal. Okay.